In this sequence, you have to find the value of a9. So if you put 9 instead of n, minus 1 to the power 9, here 9 to the power 3. Now minus 1 to the power odd, that means it will be minus. Now 9 to the power 3 means 9 into 9 into 9. That is equal to minus 81 into 9. So this is minus 729 is the answer.